Good morning. It's Tuesday, December 13th, and it's a black day. I'm Matthew Turner.
And I'm Ayush Gupta.
Please stand for the Pledge to the Flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please sit for the moment of silence.
Good luck to everyone on exams this week. Hang in there.
Congratulations to the cast of Hairspray for their terrific performances this weekend.
Help School USA support our Georgia State Patrol by bringing in new unwrapped toys for children in need. You can place the toys in the Toys for Tots boxes around the school. Deadline to bring them in is December 16th. Please help School USA with this fundraiser.
In sports, the boys and girls basketball teams will be in action today when they travel to North Murray to take on the Mountaineers. Game times is JV boys at 4:30, varsity girls at 6 and varsity boys at 7:30.
Northwest Georgia Aquatics qualified 7 swimmers for the Georgia Senior State Championships this weekend at Georgia Tech. Caleb Black, Spencer Brown, John Carroll, Bo Dyer, Joe Kaufman, Cal Parker, and Cody Workman. The Nitros medley relay team, Carroll Black, Parker, and Dyer will be headed to Orlando in March for NCSA Junior Nationals. Caleb Black also qualified for national with his 500 free, and Cal Parker qualified in his 100 and 200 yard breast. Great job, Nitros.
Northwest Georgia Aquatics team trains with Coach Charles Todot in the Calhoun Aquatic Center as part of the Calhoun Community Education Program.
Today in history, in 1621, under the care of Robert Cushman, the first American first to be exported from the continent, leave for England, abroad the fortune.
Having a birthday today is Jordan Baldridge, Suzanne Mashburn, Chetu Patel, Ryan Thatcher, Vivian Funes, and Lucas McDougall. Happy birthday.
Now something special from our CHS video production Christmas elves.
Have a tree trimming Tuesday. Hang in there, Jackets. It's almost Christmas break. Go Jackets.
tell me.